The German Mathematical Society (German: Deutsche Mathematische Vereinigung, DMV) is the main professional society of German mathematicians. It publishes an annual report called the Jahresbericht der DMV. The society was planned and founded in 1889 by Georg Cantor, one of the founders. In his honor, the society awards the Cantor Medal. Topic. See also: European Mathematical Society, List of mathematical societies.